Welcome. This tutorial video will guide faculty and staff in reviewing a student request in Perceptive. This will include approving, denying, commenting, and adding notes to the record itself. All requests in this video are initiated by the student through the Registrar's Office webpage. The faculty and staff process begins once the student submits and an email notification arrives in your inbox. When you have a new document to review, you will receive an email from imagenow@valpo.edu with the subject line, Approval Notification. Click the link in the email to go directly to Perceptive, where you will be directed to log in. Use your ValpoNet credentials to gain access and view the request. Once in Perceptive, you will see a list of your pending documents for review. They will list the student name and the form they are submitting for approval. Double-click the first item in the list. The list is populated in a first-in, first-out, with the oldest document listed first in the sequence if multiple requests are present. The relevant document will open in the right-hand side of the screen. Review the document, noting that there may be multiple pages to a single request. To change pages, use the arrow keys in the lower left corner of the screen. Zoom controls are in the center of the bottom of the page. After you review the document or documents, you will need to annotate the document and add your decision. This is done in the annotation menu along the top of the document. It is worth noting that annotations are also referred to as stamps as well. Click on the annotation icon and select Create Annotation. In the menu that opens, select Text Stamp from the annotation drop-down. On the next drop-down marked Annotation Template, select your decision or recommendation. At this point, you are ready to pass the document on its way to the next person in line or back to the Registrar's Office for final processing. In the left-hand panel, select Complete, then Reviewed Document. You may move on to the next request or close the window at this point. If you have questions or experience issues during the process, please email registrar.forms@valpo.edu. Thank you for spending a little bit of time with us today.